morning, wrestling nerds.
Well, this is where we see whether or not you get to go on to WWE.
This is our shot, Zach.
Hello.
Why do you want to wrestle?
I'm the toughest in any room. Probably shouldn't swear, not when there's ladies present. Sorry, miss.
If I hadn't seen Based on a True Story, I don't know that I would have believed it because the characters are so huge. Your life story, what's it like to see your life story?
It's very bizarre, very surreal. It just blows my mind every day. And I just feel very lucky and very fortunate. And they did such a good job, but like they just captured my family so well. Like, that's how my family are. They are eccentric, they are big, they're crazy, they're very outspoken people.
Fighting With My Family is a docudrama based on the true story of the WWE woman wrestler named Paige.
What are your names again?
My name.
It doesn't matter what your names are. You walk around here interrupting the Rock, you like you haven't seen the sun in 20 years. You like you just stepped out of Oliver Twist. Please, sir. May I have some more advice, sir? You want some advice? Here's The Rock's advice. Shut your mouth. What you want. How about what The Rock wants? The Rock wants you to go out there, take no prisoners, have no regrets, have no fear.
The Rock, in your opinion?
Well, I think, you know, again, I remember seeing him early on in a movie that he made early on in his career. I did not know him from wrestling, and I saw this guy, and I remember thinking there's certain stars that come on screen for the first time, and you think, can I buy shares in that guy? I could just tell that he was going to be a superstar, because he's got the charisma, he's got the talent, he's got the sort of almost old-school Hollywood charm.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Fighting With My Family is rated PG-13 for some language. In New York, I'm Patty Spittler.